Hello, my name is Fabian, and today I want to show you LUKSO, a project we have been working on over the last 5 years, and it already grew quite a big community around it, but sometimes a bit hard to see all the things that exist and make it understand. So this video is hopefully helping a little bit to understand what's happening right now in LUKSO, what's happening in the community, and what are Universal Profiles. So Universal Profiles, you know, is the smart contract account system of LUKSO. So if you head over to universalprofile.cloud, you can actually see that there's over 22,000 profiles that people created. And profiles means basically this smart contract account of people on the LUKSO network. On LUKSO, everything is a lot more visible and social because everybody here who's not using MetaMask, which is a very few people, actually have a profile. That means you can follow people and you can see what they do. So let's check out Alt's profile. He is a community member since a long while and he has some cool creations. And he's obviously also collecting meme coins because meme coins have been big since 2 months on LUKSO, plus a bunch of NFTs. The cool thing about this is that your profile is a wallet and it's also a smart contract account. That means I can head over to Universal Swaps and I have the same profile. And in fact, you can even see the activity of Alts, and he has been trading a few days ago. He's big into meme coins and spending his good lakhs in that. We can also see what other people are doing, right? Because people are profiles, if they wish so, right? You see who's interacting and everything becomes a lot more followable, right? And you can actually follow people here on Universal Swaps and see what they do. There's also an NFT marketplace, you know, this is where the people buy the NFTs, called universal.page. If you head there, you see the same profile, you can see what people are doing and what kind of drops are happening, what collections exist, and the LUKSO ecosystem obviously is full of NFTs right now. The cool thing is, profiles make everything a lot more fun because we can now follow people and we see what they do. I have also a profile and my profile sits in my browser extension. And my browser extension is basically the place where I can control my profile, same like you would control MetaMask. That means I want to send something, I can just send it. You know, I can send whatever I want to send. I could send something to Hugo. And I know I'm sending to the right person because I recognize his picture, his identicon, and his address. The cool thing about these profiles is that you can also be locked in into different places. For example, one place is called Common Ground, and Common Ground is basically Discord of Web3. And when you browse in the communities, you will see that a lot of communities are from the NFT projects from LUKSO, like Pepito and Chill Whales and Universal Panks and everything else. Yeah, it's basically a social place, and you can see that profiles are everywhere. If you want to check it out, head over to universalprofile.cloud. Create yourself a profile. It takes only a few clicks and you don't even need to own LUKS because the transaction fees are paid for you and you still have 100% control over your profile because of these new standards. If you got curious, you should check it out.